15. That's kind of an interesting way that they're going to do it, including your guns, class items, ghosts. All these things are going to play a small part in deciding your new base level. Now, pretty safe to say, if you're a level 34 with armor on and stuff, you're going to come in as a level 34. But you may be a level 22, 25, 28. You might have a character that's level 16, 14, 28. I'm just using some that people have that I know of. And you may come in on 9/15, download the Taken King, install the World Year 2.0 server data, and come into the new remodeled tower and go in with your level 15, but he pops in at level 27. Because even though you couldn't use the legendary and exotic gear you had for that class in your vault, they're still going to scan it. So pretty much anything that's related to a hunter is going to go to the hunters. Anything related to a titan is going to the titan. Anything related to the warlock is going to warlock, whether you're carrying it, wearing it, or stored in your vault. Nice. See, so probably they would make you like, I don't know. I can't even throw numbers out, but you'd be above 20 because they base, you know, they're changing the system of how you level up and what your light is. So they can't hold it against people that are like, well, shit, I've been leveling up the old way and now I got to level up the new way. Like it's, you know, they're just kind of like, you know what? We're going to look at what you have. You know, you could, you know, plus there's that level 25 skipper. But I wouldn't use that, people. I really think that 1 through 25 are easy, fun levels. Oh, we're doing a strike. That's why. I was like, why is there another guy in front of us? Where did he come from? Yeah, maybe like 22, 23. But maybe you end up getting some legendaries and rares for that class, too. He's probably so happy to see a 34 jump in. Ah, would you just knocking that shit over for no good? What the hell? It spins when I... Really? Oh, these hive got a little case of the dry rot. Ooh, a green engram. Green means cha-ching. Bye, knight. You guys need any... I'm just don't fear, man. If you guys go down, I will so just pwn these fuckers. I'm not going to do shit for you, but I'll totally carry people when they're lower. I don't want to play with people that want to be carried. I want people that want help. You know what I mean? Like, the term carry, just no good. Remember, I've got the shield for, so if you guys step inside, nothing can tread in without blowing up. Very underused thing. Not a lot of people on the striker use it, or the team realize it, but that benefits the whole team. I'm not really talking to you directly, Hawk. I mean, if you know this shit, I just talk in general. Because I put the stuff on our other networks too. But you know, a lot of people use a defender and they might not use that. It's a special perk to get the little ring that pops up on the ground. I think a lot of them use other ones. Oh shit. Tactical retreat. I don't have any Thunderlord ammo. Got it. The gate's opening. Warlocks. The Jedi Sith of the world. That's why the sword's gonna be so good for the warlock. You guys are like wearing matching colors. Pre Schrader, same stuff. Sometimes the armor and stuff looks a lot better with no Schrader too. So you really got to be smart about what. Take the time to look at it before you go from Schrader to Schrader to Schrader, folks. Once you hit level 20, take the time to actually look at them without the Schrader. If they're matching armor sets, they're not as weird looking. That's usually when you have the issue and you want a Schrader. Is that a Schrader? I mean, do you guys... I didn't think you could wear them until 20. Maybe that... Oh, no, maybe that was because I have a legendary Schrader. It wouldn't let me. It looks like Polar Oak, almost. Oh shit, he pwned me. Oh nice. Blue engram and Thunderlord ammo. Oh shit! Bounced me off that pillar! Dude, that was great, opponent. I'm gonna work on those boomers. Ship sinking down. His chains are just floating in midair. It's funny. Got me ammo. Watch your six.